1990 sampai dengan tahun 2000. Pada tahun 1996, Yonkav 2 Serbu menerima 6 unit Panzer Panhard yang didistribusikan oleh Pusenkav TNI Angkatan Darat guna mendukung mobilitas satuan yang cukup tinggi dalam rangka mendukung tugas Kodam 4 di Ponorogo yang selanjutnya menarik 4 unit Panzer Ferret ke Pusenkav TNI Angkatan Darat di Bandung. Periode 2000 sampai dengan tahun 2005, berdasarkan surat perintah Pangdam 4 di Ponorogo nomor Sprint -175 -2 Romawi -2005 tanggal 25 Februari 2005 tentang penyesuaian orgas Yonkav 2 Serbu Kodam 4 di Ponorogo menjadi Yonkav 2 Tank Kodam 4 di Ponorogo dan Kompi Panzer 24 Yonkav 2 Serbu Kodam 4 di Ponorogo menjadi Kikapser 2 Kodam 4 di Ponorogo yang ditandai dengan penerimaan 13 unit tank AMX, 13 kanon, dan 1 unit tank AMX 13 Recovery yang didistribusikan oleh Pusenkav Kodikat TNI Angkatan Darat dalam rangka pemenuhan organisasi Yonkav Tank. Periode 2005 sampai dengan sekarang, berdasarkan surat keputusan Pangdam 4 di Ponorogo nomor skep -183 -11 Romawi -2005 tanggal 18 November 2005 tentang penyesuaian organisasi dan tugas Yonkav 2 Tank dan alih kodal Kikapser 2 Kodam 4 di Ponorogo. Dan pada periode ini, tepatnya tanggal 14 Februari 2006, ditandai dengan peresmian Yonkav 2 Serbu menjadi Yonkav 2 Tank dan Kompi Panzer 24 Yonkav 2 Serbu menjadi Kompi Cavalry Panzer 2 Kodam 4 di Ponorogo. Batalion Cavalry 2 Tank memiliki tugas pokok melaksanakan pertempuran di darat dengan menggunakan alat peralatan gerak cepat dan atau berlapis baja dalam rangka mendukung tugas pokok Kodam 4 di Ponorogo. Batalion Cavalry 2 Tank dipimpin oleh seorang komandan batalion dalam pelaksanaan tugas administrasinya dibantu oleh seorang wakil komandan batalion. Selain itu, terdapat unsur pembantu pimpinan yang terdiri dari 5 perwira staf antara lain Staf 1 Intelijen, Staf 2 Operasi, Staf 3 Personalia, dan Staf 4 Logistik. Serta terdapat pula perwira pembinaan mental dan dokter batalion. Untuk eselon pelaksana, terdiri dari 3 kompi tempur dan 1 eselon pelayanan, yaitu kompi markas yang masing-masing dipimpin oleh seorang komandan kompi.
Nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders, like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. this stuff. It sucks when you finally feel like giving up. Oh God, no luck. Everything feels like you're sticky stuck. I'm lost, handcuffed to the bed where I sleep. Don't give a fuck. Can't stop, unplug. Feeling overwhelmed, I think I've had enough. Gotta find a way to get some energy. Gotta find someone who's a good friend of me. I need purpose to make it all worth it. I'm still searching and I'm still learning. I want a life that's filled with memories, not a life with regret in front of me. I need focus to keep me from hopeless psychosis if I keep moping. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build.
Tiada tugas terlalu sukar, tiada pengorbanan terlalu besar bagi prajurit Batalion Kavaleri 2 Tank Turangga Seta. Kehormatan satuan ada di pundakmu. Jayalah selalu dimanapun engkau berada. Ibu Pertiwi menanti Dharma Baktimu.